This giant hat is called a bearskin, and yes, it's actually made of real bear. European militaries started wearing them around the mid-1600s, mainly to make troops look more threatening on the battlefield. By the 1800s, the cost of acquiring and taking care of a massive hat made of bear fur caused bearskins to fall into disuse outside of ceremonial roles. Today, they're still worn by the English King's Guard.